Dr. Lori Alvord was the first Navajo woman to become a licensed medical surgeon. In 1985, she completed her medical degree at the Stanford University School of Medicine. Her work has actively combated healthcare disparities in indigenous communities throughout the United States. Dr. Alvord has also written books where she details her experiences as an indigenous medical surgeon. She also emphasizes the importance of cultural competence in healthcare.